That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
Blaze, watch out! Blaze, are you all right?
I think so.
I'd better take a look.
Gaskets!
Systems check! Your tires must have popped on all those sharp plants!
What should we use to fix Blaze's flat tires? New power tires or an ice cream cone? Right! Gabby needs power tires to fix Blaze's flat tires.
Then come on! Let's get building!
To give the power tires bouncing power, say, bouncing power.
Bouncing power!
Yay! It worked! We changed our tires to have super bouncing power.
Now hang on.
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Hubcaps, this is some super slippery ice!
Systems check!
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can cut through the ice? Spikes or strawberries? Right! Blaze needs spikes to break through the ice.
We'll give them traction with sharp spikes.
Yeah! Spikes will poke through the ice so our tires can grip.
To give our tires spike power, say spike power.
Spike power!
Oh, yeah! Woo-hoo!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Blaze, watch out! A giant muffin! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Systems check!
What can Blaze use to drive over those big muffins? Growing tires or oranges? Right! Blaze can use growing tires to drive over those big muffins.
To give our tires growing power, say, growing power.
Growing power!
Woohoo! All right!
Uh-oh, that giant robot is baking again.
This time he made a humongous cinnamon roll!
A cinnamon roll that's 4 meters tall!
So to squish that cinnamon roll, we need to make our power tires even bigger! 5 meters tall!
Help make our tires grow bigger! Count to 5 with us!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Careful, Blaze! That robot is making the biggest thing yet!
A giant jelly donut!
Whoa! That donut is 9 meters tall!
Then let's grow our tires to be 10 meters! Count with us!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8!
alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
A big puddle of wet cement!
Hubcaps!
This way, team! To the garage!
Almost there!
Right over here, Blaze! On the lift!
Phew!
Systems check!
What should we use to fix Blaze's cement tires? A raspberry? Or new power tires? Right! Gabby needs new power tires to fix Blaze's cement tires.
Nobody's gonna get to the top of Sky High Mountain before me! Especially not!
Blaze! Hiya, Crusher!
You're back! And you've got power tires?
On your marks! Get set! Go!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Look out!
Oh! Uh-oh! The door's shut!
Too bad, Blaze! Looks like I'm gonna win the Sky High race now!
Well, I guess we'll have to find some other way to get past this wall.
Hey, I know! If we can't go through the wall, then why don't we climb over it?
Systems check!
What should we add to Blaze's tires so we can climb up the wall? Adhesion power or ice?
Yeah! We can climb the wall if we give our tires adhesion power! Adhesion is when two different things stick together, like a piece of tape sticking to your finger.
Adhesion power!
It's working! With adhesion power, our tires are sticking to the wall.
Come on, team! Let's climb! Hey, you! I wonder what made that stinky smell.
Uh-oh! Look! There are skunks on top of this wall!
And they're trying to hit us with stinky pies! Which skunk doesn't have a pie? The yellow one, right?
Which skunk doesn't have a pie this time? The green one! Yeah!
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Hubcaps! Lava destroyed part of the bridge!
Oh well! Looks like only one monster machine's getting to the finish line now! And what do you know? It's me!
Can't let Crusher beat us! Systems check!
What can Blaze use to drive over the lava? Lava tires or a cupcake? Right! Blaze can use his lava tires to drive over the lava.
Lava Power!
Lava Island, here we come!
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
one can beat me to that finish line now. Not even Blaze and his... power tires!
On the first alarm to answer it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. I can't climb out of this hole with a broken tire.
I can fix his tire, but first, we're gonna have to get him out of that hole.
Tow truck team, to the rescue!
What should we use to fix Stripes' flat tire? A new tire or an ear of corn? That's right! We need a new tire to fix Stripes' flat tire.
Hang on, Stripes!
Blaze, you made it! And you're a tow truck!
Now hold on! We're gonna pull you out of there!
You saved me! My tire! Oh, wait! I almost forgot! My tire's still broken!
Don't worry, Stripes. We'll have that tire fixed in no time.
Come on, tow truck team. Let's get to work!
New tire feels great!
Yeah! He's fixed!
Yippee!
Yeah! Way to go, Stripes! We're glad you're all better!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Nuts! Crusher closed all the gates in this tunnel!
And the only way through is way up by the ceiling!
Well then, that's where we'll have to drive!
Systems check!
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can drive on the metal ceiling? Magnet power or a beach ball?
Yeah! With magnet power, we can drive sideways on the metal walls and upside down on the metal ceiling.
To give our tires magnet power, say magnet power.
Magnet power!
Yeah!
Come on, Blaze. It's magnet time.
Whoa! We're on the ceiling.
Hang on tight.
Yeah!
All right.
Way to use magnet power, Blaze.
Uh-oh.
Quick, help us figure out where we need to drive now. To get through that hole, should we drive on the floor, the wall, or the ceiling? The wall! Yeah!
Watch out, Blaze! Another gate!
To get through this hole, should we drive on the floor, the wall, or the ceiling? The floor! Right! To get through, should we drive on the floor, the wall, or the ceiling? The ceiling!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
We made it!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. awesome job!
Watch out, Blaze!
Phew! That was close!
Uh-oh, but look! Those blaster jets destroyed all the bridges!
Now we can't drive to the finish line! Systems check!
What can Blaze use to get to the finish line? Rocket tires or a lemon? Great! Blaze can use his rocket tires to fly to the finish line.
To give our tires rocket power, say rocket power!
Rocket power!
Trap those blaster jets in something sticky.
Yeah, we can use adhesion.
Check it out. I've got tape and a basketball. Which one's sticky, tape or a basketball? The tape, right? There's only one blaster jet left!
Whoa!
To stop this last blaster jet, we could use glue or water. Which one's sticky? Glue or water? Glue! Right!
Almost there! Almost there!
We've only got one chance left. It's time to use Power Tire Blazing Speed!
Whoa!
To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
It's Blaze!
Oh, yeah!
We did it, team!
That's my mechanic alarm.
We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
The only way to stop those Baker bots is to press those big red off buttons.
Hey, I know how we can do that. Systems check.
What does Gabby need to turn off the Baker bots? Pancakes or a slingshot to launch things at the off buttons?
Right. A slingshot can launch things in the air.
Good thinking, Gabby. We can launch these ball bearings, and if we hit the red buttons on the Baker bots, they'll turn off.
Switching to visor view. Visor, show us the trajectory.
Check it out. This line is the ball's trajectory. When we launch the ball, it's going to follow this path and land here.
Uh-oh. But the trajectory is too low. If we launch the ball now, it won't hit the off button. Change the trajectory, Blaze.
Now will the ball hit the off button? Yes! The line goes right to it. Come on, help me launch the ball at this trajectory. Say, trajectory. Trajectory!
Yeah!
We turned off the Baker Bot.
Way to go, Blaze.
Oh, there's another Baker Bot up there.
Quick, let's turn it off.
Here's the trajectory. Will the ball hit the off button? Yeah, let's launch it. Say trajectory. Trajectory!
Yeah! Nice shot!
Whoa! Look out!
There's just one Baker Bot left, and he's really cooking like crazy! Here's the trajectory. Will the ball hit the off button? Yeah! Let's do it! Yell trajectory! Trajectory! Yeah!
Great job, everyone!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Watch out, Blaze! Oh, no! Now that blaster bird covered the track in gooey cheese!
This cheese is so thick and gloppy. My tires can't grip the road. They just keep spinning.
Systems check.
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can drive over the gloppy cheese? Paddles or tacos? Right.
The paddles will grab onto the cheese so our tires can drive forward.
To give our tires paddle power, say, paddle power!
Paddle power!
It's working! We're driving through the cheese!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Whoa! Whee-hee! Zag bouncing!
Blaze, AJ, we have a problem.
What is it, Gabby?
Those tires are the silliest tires of them all. They're super bouncy tires.
Super bouncy tires?
Once super bouncy tires start bouncing, they don't stop.
Okay, tires, no more bouncing. Uh-oh, tires not stopping. Zag still bouncing.
All over Axel City.
Systems check.
What should we replace Zeg's super bouncy tires with so he can drive again? A potato or a new set of tires? Right, Zeg needs new tires to get driving again.
Bouncy tires not stopping.
Just one more pinch of frosting and voila. That bouncing dino truck is headed straight for my cake! Somebody stop him!
I've got an idea. What if we use quick dry cement?
Yeah! Cement is really great for adhesion because when it dries, it gets really hard. But to make cement, we're gonna need a cement mixer!
I'm a cement mixing monster machine!
Come on, Blaze. We've got to hurry and pour that cement.
Whoa! Zeg almost at bakery!
I can't look!
The cement is mixed and ready to pour.
I need your help. This is our last chance to stop those bouncy tires. Yell, pour the cement! Pour the cement!
Zeg!
Did cement stop the bouncy tires? Yes!
Yeah! All right!
No more boingy bouncing.
Phew.
We found the solution to our problem just in time.
Now we know. Quick Dry Cement is adhesive enough to stop bouncy tires.
Zeg, thank Blaze and AJ. You saved Zeg.
Oh, you're welcome, big fella. Now, what do you say we go get you a different set of tires?
Yeah, tires that don't bounce.
Zeg liked that idea. Zeg liked.
Go, Zeg. Four new tires. How do they feel?
New tires, good. Look, no bouncing.
Whee!
That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
Some big snowballs.
I wonder how we're gonna get past them.
Systems check.
What should we add to Blaze's tires so he can get past those snowballs? A plate of spaghetti or melting power? Right, Blaze needs melting power to get past those snowballs.
To give our tires melting power, say melting power.
Melting power!
Come on, team! It's melting time!
Get ready, Blaze! Here come more snowballs!
Quick, let's figure out how many snowballs we need to melt. How many snowballs are there? Three, right!
One!
Two! How many are there this time? Four! Yeah! One! Two! Three! Four!
Yeah!
Way to go, Blaze!
Just a little farther and we'll be at the top.
So long as we get past the biggest snowballs yet!
How many snowballs are there? Yeah! One, two, three, four, five!
Woo-hoo!
We did it! We melted all the snowballs!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job! We add to Blaze's tires so he can drive over the slippery oil. Groove power or a popsicle? Right!
If we give his tires deep grooves, then all the oil will move through the grooves and the tires can grab onto the road.
Let's try it! To give my tires groove power, say groove power!
Groove power!
Groovy, huh?
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. awesome job!
I can't drive. And if I can't drive, I can't get me treasure!
Hey, Pegwheel, you need some help?
But no one can help me. I'm broken.
It's okay, Pegwheel. I'm a mechanic. I can fix any problem. Here, let's have a look at your engine.
That tickled.
Aha. Pegwheel, I figured out why you can't drive. Systems check.
What does Pegwheel need to drive again? A gas can or a piece of sushi? Right, Pegwheel needs gas to get driving again.
Don't worry, Pegwheel. We've got some extra fuel you can use.
Got it!
Combustion makes me engine go!
Yeah!
Go, Pegwheel!
That's my mechanic alarm. We'd better check him out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it.
Hey!
That's strange. My toothbrush! Come back!
Gaskets! Every toothbrush in Axel City is being taken away!
The Toothbrush Taker's Island!
I wonder how we're gonna get there.
Systems check!
What does Blaze need to travel across the ocean? Submarine power or a bowling ball? Right! Blaze needs submarine power to travel across the ocean.
Special mission! Submarine mode!
This is great! With our submarine, we'll be at the Toothbrush Taker's Island in no time!
Chop, chop, chop! Yep, right after we get past all those chopping chopper fish.
Chop, 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 chop.
Chopping chopper fish?
Chop, 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 chop.
Hey, I've got an idea. Maybe we can find something to float them away.
Yeah, we just need to find things that don't have a lot of density.
Density is all about the particles inside of things.
When something has lots of heavy particles inside, it has more density. But when something has fewer, lighter particles, it has less density. Things that have more density tend to sink. And things that are less dense tend to float.
Come on! These chopperfish can't stop us, 'cause we know about density!
Chomperfish and made it to the Toothbrush Taker's Island!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Oh man! If we're gonna get past those robots, we'll need some way to block those powerful blasts!
Whoa!
Systems check!
What does Blaze need to block the robot blasts? Cotton candy or a force shield? Right! Blaze needs a force shield to block those blasts.
Special mission, force shield mode! This way, everyone! Be on the lookout for those robots, so I can block their blasts with my force shield. If you see a blaster bot, say, Blaster Bot.
Master Bot!
We've almost made it to the hideout!
But there's one more Blaster Bot out there somewhere. If you see a Blaster Bot, say Blaster Bot. Blaster Bot!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
Crusher, wait! There still could be one last... trap!
Gaskets! A giant trap!
And look! It's...
Tooth City 2!
The toothbrush taker!
Well, well, Special Mission Blaze. I should have known you'd try to stop me.
You won't get away with this, toothbrush taker.
Oh, but I already have.
Systems check.
What does Blaze need to get out of the metal trap? A laser or a plate of mac and cheese? Right, Blaze needs a laser to escape the metal trap.
But the metal trap is super strong. Our laser's not cutting all the way through yet.
That's because this metal has a lot of density. And most things with a lot of density are hard to break.
We need to give my laser more power. A laser power of 10. Count to 10 with me.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10!
Ah, we're free!
But look!
Rocket ship blasting off.
The rocket's taking off with all the toothbrushes!
The only way to stop it is to press that off button, and fast!
Then it's time to use... Special Mission Blazing Speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Jump City 2!
Rocket ship turning off.
Yeah!
We did it!
Hooray! We saved the toothbrushes!
Oh, toothbrush, I missed you so much!
Yes, I did, you little tooty-tooty brushy 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 brushy. I planned to send away all of the toothbrushes. Ruined!
But toothbrush taker, I don't understand. Why'd you want to get rid of everyone's toothbrushes?
Yeah, don't you like brushing your teeth?
Actually, the truth is I don't know how to brush my teeth.
Hey, that's okay. We can teach you how to brush your teeth.
Really?
Yeah. All you have to do is take your toothbrush,
add some toothpaste,
and start brushing.
Huh? Oh, oh, my teeth feel so sparkly and clean. Oh, thank you, Special Mission Blaze. I promise I'll never take another toothbrush ever again. Toothity-doo!
All
That's my mechanic alarm.
We'd better check them out.
Click on the first alarm to answer it. Great job!
I'm going this way! Now I'm going that way!
Oh! That cowboy can't control where he's going. And I think I know why. Take a look. Systems check. There's a problem with the steering system. See? The cowboy's steering column is broken. That's why he can't turn his wheels where he wants to go.
What should we use to fix this steering wheel? A new steering wheel or a banana? Right! Gabby needs a new steering wheel to help this cowboy.
Let's get fixin'!
Well, would you look at that! Now, when I turn my steering wheel, my wheels turn too! I'm fixed!
You did it, Gabby!
Thanks, mechanic team! See you around!
Bye, cowboy!
All right, team, we better keep moving!
Yeah, there are still more monster machines that need our help!
Mechanic team,
let's get fixing!
Click on the second alarm to answer it. Great job!
Yar, Gabby! I was just about to leave for me treasure hunt, but I can't move!
I'd better take a look. Systems check. Aha! The problem is in your engine system. See those pistons moving up and down? They help your engine make power. You're supposed to have 6 of them, but right now you only have 3.
We need 3 pistons to fix the pirate. Do we have 3 pistons? What if we add 1 more? Right! Now we have the 3 pistons we need to fix the pirate.
Now hang on, pirate. Mechanic team,
let's get fixing!
Yo-ho! Me engine system's fixed!
Right!
Congratulations, pirate! Thank you, mechanic team! Now I can go back to doing me favorite thing in the whole world! Looking for treasure! Yo-ho, yo-ho!
Click on the last alarm to answer it. Awesome job!
It's a knight!
Hello, friends! Such a beautiful day for driving through the kingdom!
Driving through the kingdom? That doesn't sound so bad.
Aye, but there is one wee little problem. I cannot stop driving! Help!
Hang on, Sir Knight. I'll fix you too. I promise.
There he is!
Help! Oh, no! I cannot stop!
I know why the knight's not stopping. Systems check. Something's wrong with his braking system. See? His brake pads fell apart. That's why they can't stop his tires from spinning.
What should we use to fix the knight's broken brake pads? New brake pads or a pineapple? Right! Gabby needs new brake pads to fix the knight.
Somebody help!
Don't worry, knight. The mechanic team is on the way. Hang on, mechanic team. It's time to use blazing speed. To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Good heavens! I've stopped! Ha-ha! You've done it, Gabby! I'm fixed! Oh, I'm fixed! Who's fixed?
Way to go, team! We did it!
Yeah! We helped all the monster machines who needed fixing!
That's right! We'll always be there to help, because we're
the Mechanic Team!
Thank you.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.